hands quickly.
First down and 10 at the 25. Damian Williams in motion. They find him. Williams trying to get back to the line of scrimmage. Young man from the San Diego. Ironically, it will end here at Cowboys Stadium. Jones throwing. Far side. Caught and out of bounds.
Just 20 yards downfield. They'll go even faster.
Jones with time in the pocket. Over the middle and incomplete.
On the season coming into this game, a terrific player.
They swing it out. Saunders is done. And Saunders will get inside.
The only difference is what Johnny Manziel can do outside of the pocket and hurt you a lot more than Landry Jones can.
And Damian Williams, the pistol back. Jones. Underneath and caught. Miller. Play fake. Jones looking for Kenny Stills. Under pressure. And he'll dump it out of bounds. One. Jones, delayed handoff, flag on the play.
Offsides, defense, number 94, 5-yard penalty, still second down.
And he's an outside linebacker by trade. So here's Moore, who's moved to down defensive end this year. He's going to get the extra jump into the neutral zone too fast, flagged on it. But look for him to play all over. He used to play the joker position.
10th play of the drive that started at the 25. First down and 10. Jones handing it off. Shepard around the corner. Jones to Clay. And Clay running right. You get the 12:21 on the clock. We're closing in on 8 minutes now. First down to the 20. Jones, near side, Stills.
An extra fullback.
Here's Bell. He wants to throw it. Does he? Bell? Incomplete. And you said it. Andrew Jones off to a great start. 10-yard gain. Here's a handoff. Williams breaks it back. He'll get it. And they hand it off. Williams a long setback. Miller in motion. Play fake. Jones underneath. And a first down. Daily one. A&M showing blitz. Here they come. Oklahoma picks it up. And Jones throws a strong
foot down, which you need in college, but both.
Gains eight. Now Williams pushes the pile forward.
Backyard.
Jones underneath. Jones. Quick strike underneath. He has his receiver strike downfield yet. Kenny Stills, the receiver at the bottom of your screen. Here's the delayed handoff to Damian Williams. On at 8 at the 41. Quick strike, Justin Brown.
The knifing defense of A&M.
And they run it straight ahead. Bell with all sorts of running room. Great play.
Sold, sold, sold. How beautiful was that?
First down. They pitch it. Clay. And Miller, the motion man. Landry Jones turns. Finds his receiver. Jones to the sideline. Beautiful strike to get. Jones, play fake, in the end zone, Stills, and out of his drive, second and goal, at the 8, they'll hand it off, Williams, Landry Jones, with time, Jones, in the end zone, incomplete.
A pass that should have been caught by the youngster from A&M.
So the Sooners take over at their own 20. Play fake. Landry Jones dumps it this time.
Helping their offense now move the ball.
Jones looking for Kenny Stills. And incomplete. Jones under center this time. Hands it off. Williams breaks it back. Still on his feet. Hits the sideline. And 5,000 tickets sold. First down at 10 at the 41. Saunders, the motion man. Here's a handoff. Brennan Clay. Brennan Clay taken down at Damontre. Second and 14 at the 45. Jones steps up in the pocket, delivers, and it's intercepted. Dustin Harris.
Takeaway. So let's take a look. This is Tony Herb, the nickelback. Here's the linebacker. Let's see where Harris comes from. I think the corner position to your left. Inside, he let the receiver go in here.
Andrew Jones to the sideline. Jones, this time to Saunders.
Defense tired.
Play fake, Jones on the roll, fires on the run, and he's got Kenny Stills. Here's a handoff to Williams. He'll run into the pile. Kenny Stills loses his helmet. Landry Jones back in. Jones fires
and threw it downfield.
Jones will throw it again under pressure and he gets rid of it. 38 for Oklahoma. Play in motion. Jones all day lines up. Jump ball.
Advantage he was not flagged for.
Second down and 10. Jones handing it off. Play making people miss. Saunders in motion. Here's Jones under pressure. Screen. Play. With room. Play. And he picks up the first down. For two field goals. First down and goal at the 8. Jones in the corner. Incomplete. Jones. This time he hands it off to Clay. And Clay will get close to Jones, scrambling, Jones looking, in the end zone, touchdown! Here's a handoff, Williams, and he is roughed up and taken down. They're 7 of 9 on third down conversions. Landry Jones to the sideline.
Offenses as Oklahoma changes offenses.
Another handoff to Miller, this time with running room. And everyone. Jones will throw it on third down and incomplete. Shepard. Landry Jones steps up in the pocket. In trouble. Gets it away. It's down and 10. At their own 25. To the sideline. Shepard.
With their pressure package, if they play more coverage now.
Handoff. Williams. And Williams on the 10 of the 36. Williams again, and he is ambushed by Spencer.
Up front, just watch the pit. Watch the interior line. And Neely was playing on the nose, and he's working against Ty Darlington, who's moved in.
We haven't heard from Kenny Stills in this third quarter. Miller turns the corner. And Miller. Landry Jones rifles it over the middle, incomplete. Jones, flag. Fourth quarter. Jones underneath the Shepherd from the 44. Jones hands it off to Damien Williams and he'll. Low snap handled by Jones over the middle and he finds Jalen. Landry Jones under pressure, incomplete. The 8. Damien Williams. There you go. What tackle. Andrew Jones. Incomplete. Deflected once again. Jones throwing out of his own end zone, steps up. This one caught on the line. Jones underneath the Williams. And Williams. Here's Jones, the throw over the middle. And he has it. Third and 13. Landry Jones in trouble. And goes down.
The Texas A&M Public Relations Department as they hand it off. Here's Clay with a lot of running room. Second down and one. And Clay running. Let's take a look back, folks. We know him now as Johnny Football.
Landry Jones.